let me tell you something, guys. Today I wore this dress and something strange. Good morning, people. It's a beautiful Saturday morning. Going to TRM to go and drop some documents in the bank. That's a typical Saturday. Saturdays move so fast. So I'm just going to hurry up before the banks close. Banks go so close so early on Saturdays. So it's usually a short day. Don't you guys feel like Saturdays are always these short days? The hours move very fast. So I'm just in the mall. We'll catch with you guys later. I'm going to TRM, then I'll head to Garden City. Because basically I can't get all the banks here. Some branches haven't opened in TRM, so I have to come here, bring some documents here, then go back to Garden City. I'm now done with the bank. Heading to Garden City. That's a long day for me today. Having so much to do in one day and very little time to finish it all. But hoping I'll be done before the close of business. Now I'm off from TRM heading to Garden City. Going to catch up a matatu. Probably that's why I don't use Uber or private means. That's because I don't have a car and it's cheaper using matatus. So yes,
hey, here we go. I don't know what happens on Saturdays. Look, Saturdays should be that day when there is no traffic, but wait and see the mess here. Just let me flip the camera. Oh, that's the traffic I'm going to get to. Oh my goodness, that traffic on Saturdays, it's a mess. I wonder why. And the other days there is no traffic. Look, so messed up.
No traffic. And there was no traffic coming this way. It's only at the roundabout. Now I'm at the Garden City. There. Yeah. So walking to the mall, I go and finish this business and I'm done for the day. Wow, that's one Saturday. It's so hot. I don't know even why I'm wearing a jacket, but when I was leaving the house it was a bit chilly, so I'm just going to remove this jacket. My makeup was on point. Yes, I love it. I love everything, the lipstick, the eyebrows. Let me tell you something, guys. Today I wore this dress and something strange is happening. My boobs, everyone is just checking out. I was wondering, why is everyone staring? Oh, I realized, oh, my boobs are popping. Yes. Like, guys, look. I think it's because of the bra that I wore, lifter. It's called, they are called lifter for what? Yes. So my boobs are popping. I was wondering, why is everyone looking at me? That's the reason why. So I've never worn a push-up bra with this dress, but I'm also loving what I see. I look like I have these huge boobs, yet I have tiny, tiny, tiny ones. I think I love this brand. I'll be buying this brand. Yes. So I've got to the bank. See you in a bit. Success. I'm done for the day. Now going home to do what? Some other stuff.
later in the day I'll be going to. The weather is so good to go for a swim. But later in the day I'll be going to. What? To for a dinner. That's my outfit without the jacket. That's how I look.
One more time, let's appreciate it. I'm just talking there with Nelson and I won't tell you what we were talking. That's it. So I want us to go very fast. Now I'm just going to take you through the pages. This is the home page. And you come and see our biggest program currently, which is the review. You'll be able to see our upcoming events. You'll be able to see our pillars, what we are doing. Our courses. Our previous visits. And it has also projects, events, gallery, members, about us, contact us. And then this is the donate button. Once you click the donate button, it will give you the donation options.
So you not be able to get has sent me to the check. It said to love for the chance of the vision.
Why? Okay, I watch too much YouTube in the office. Okay, my job doesn't require me to do a lot, so most of the time I'm always online. So what I do is I used to watch music, so it's then like you get bored, side hustle. Okay. Yeah,
most of the times people relate YouTube and live stuff with attention seeking. Is it true?
No, not really. Just like I've said, I was a shy person. So for me, talking to, in front of a camera, talking to myself, okay, sometimes when you don't have probably a lot of friends, sometimes you are just lonely. What you decide is just take a camera and record yourself. Or like for me, a shy person, that was the easiest way to overcome that. Because you'll record yourself and look at the video, then you are like, where did I go wrong? What did I do wrong? So it's not about celebrity or attention. It's just, mostly for me, it was like a side hustle because I had so much time. And then I wanted to learn about videography and editing. So it has